brush area we have. But it's got a thing in there. It's a shame to see him go.
Oh my God! One of the racers has actually knocked down the Glen Kelso Wattle onto his machine.
Should have fallen, Brit.
The Glen Kelso Wattle has actually fallen down now, and it looked like a deliberate act of malice.
No! It just went out of control. The power just got away.
You went past where.
Must be a bad corner, this one. What the f*** is that? Such a deja vu here.
I think Chris has just blown a tyre.
I'll give you more traction, yeah? Go through more tyres than Dunlop, actually.